College baseball this afternoon. Southern New Hampshire University playing their home opener against New Haven. This is the first game of a doubleheader. Extra innings tied at six. New Haven's Kellen Kroos strikes out Cam Olivera to get out of the inning. And then the bottom of the 15th, Zach Goldstein drives one into the gap in right center, and Olivera will come around to score. It's a walk-off win. The Penmen win it 7-6 in 15 innings. That's the longest game for the Penmen in 10 years, since April of 2007. 15 innings. And they had to play another one.